Hello, girls. Are you happy here? Hello, missus. This place is full of monkeys, and they like bananas, as usual. They are treated with a lot of love by tourists. Don't look at me so angry. Did I tell you Thailand is full of caves? This time, it's on the land, a spectacular cave on the land, and in this cave, it's a temple with a reclining Buddha.
The name of the temple, Suwan Kuha Temple. Suwan Kuha Temple.
Suwan Kuha Temple.
Or we call Monkey Cave Temple, easy for the tourists.
All right.
This is an Indian god. Indian god. Yeah, yeah. Like this in India also.
Buddha,
yeah. Name of temple? No, name.
So one.
I found a bird there. Climb the steps then. And there, it's Michael. We still have to build our courage and to go further in the cave. This is in the cave above the temple itself. This is magnificent. A beautiful temple in the cave. We are for a full day here in this temple in Pangnga province. Temple is built in a cave, and behind me is the entrance in the temple. The temple is full of birds. It's a beautiful place. This place is called Monkey Temple for the tourists.
All day eating hot for this temple.
Right, banana. Just because it's easier for them to. Come on, guys, look at me. You don't want to look at me? You look a little bit tired, Michael.
It's a slight exaggeration.
I gave you enough. I'm sorry. I don't want to disturb you.